Hi viewers, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you Kobbari Bondam decorations for weddings. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos. Click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Kobbari Bondam or the tender coconut is a very important part of Telugu wedding. The bride carries it to the mandapam in the form of Lord's blessing. Coconut are used as a symbol of shagun for the ceremony, which indicates the strong tie between the newly married couple as well as their families. Ganesh themed Kobbari Bondam. Lord Ganesha is the god of success and is known as the remover of obstacles. So what a best theme to choose the best start of new life, is not it? Names on the Kobbari Bondam gives a customized and special touch by adding names of the bride and groom in the heart-shaped design. Telugu bride can't be imagined without a tender coconut in her hand. A coconut shripal is the fruit of God. Kobbari Bondam tender coconut is carried by Telugu bride in her hand in traditional way of carried Lord blessings along with her to wedding mandapam. Gone are the days where a simple Kobbari Bondam was carried by bride. Now Kobbari Bondam decoration is equally important as designer blouse work. Kobbari Bondam decoration price starting from 500 to 2000. Here are some beautiful pictures of real life Telugu brides who opted for decorated Kobbari Bondam for their wedding. Names of bride and groom written in heart shape on Kobbari Bondam is very famous in Telangana districts. Beautifully decorated coconut in Telugu bride's hands will bring beauty to bride's wedding attire, and it is the perfect prop for photographer. Lord Ganesha, Lakshmi Devi idol on kundan, lotus with full white kundan work around the lotus is the choice of brides looking for rich Kobbari Bondam designed. Every goal of marriageable age would dream of an ideal husband like Rama. And so is the Sita Rama Kobbari Bondam is famous with the brides. Whether the bride is in Pallaki or during Gaudi Puja, Kobbari Bondam gives her company. Rose petal rain welcoming the bride with Kobbari Bondam. Moments before Jilakarra Bellam ceremony, a shy bride carrying Kobbari Bondam in her hand with her parents. Bride carrying Sankam Chakram Namam Kobbari Bondam, accompanied by paternal aunts to wedding hall in Mallepuvu Mandiri. Happy bride with peacock Kobbari Bondam can see her happiness in picture. And why should brides have all the decorated stuff? Generally, bridegrooms don't give much importance to decorated stuff, and they don't order for Kobbari Bondam decoration, and it is the bride who mostly orders for groom's Kobbari Bondam.